Trish. I want to hand it over to Sister Trish just for the word from